This is crumping.
The only difference between Senior Chang and Stalin is that I know who Senior Chang is.
I'm saying you're a football player. It's in your blood.
That's racist.
Your soul.
That's racist.
Your eyes.
That's gay.
That's homophobic.
That's black.
That's racist.
Damn it.
Hip, hop, body don't stop. Rip aside, got the broom, don't need a mop. Put your team in the box, put a ribbon on top. We're not John Kerry because we don't flip-flop.
Say hello.
Oh, bing, bong, sing along. Your team's Al Gore because your views are wrong.
Candy corn looks like tiny traffic cones.
Yeah, it sure does.
And like a candy traffic school. Like a little gingerbread man at the wheel. And he's drunk.
Look out.
Be driving.
Yeah.
But you keep wanting to eat yourself.
All day.
That's one of my biggest fears.
What is?
If I ever, like, woke up as a donut.
You would eat yourself.
I wouldn't even question it.
My feet are long and stupid. You cannot ring that bell.
Yeah, you can be pretty cold.
Troy?
Damn. Here comes Abed. He needs my help. I gotta get out of here.
You got a weird forehead.
You and I are playing real basketball right now.
Sounds fun.
No, it doesn't. And it won't be.
Your eyes are too gentle and mysterious.
You're a really good friend.
No, Abed. You are.
For the love of God, run!
Go, Abed, go!
Before people sex one another. Yeah, in your face, Billy Joel.
We don't celebrate birthdays or Christmas, and we can't drink. But it helps.
So you're like a Muslim. Assalamu alaikum.
Shamalama ding dong.
Wow.
Okay, then you give him the Forrest Whitaker eye. We're trying to get Jeff ready for the fight.
I couldn't think of another word. And if any of you mention my dancing outside of class, I will break off your legs and use them to smash in your friends' cars.
Girls are supposed to dance. That's why God gave them parts that jiggle.
I have the weirdest boner.
Yeah, well, some things are more connected than others. Like tarantulas and me peeing my pants.
You should be like Calvin. His best friend was a tiger. He always went on dope adventures. And if anything stood in his way, he just peed on it.
A black person on a sailboat? I gotta see this. I'm in.
We're in Pierce's world now. He's got all the boat clothes. Look at him christen. That were me, I would've broken the bottle.
I hope I get multiple personalities. I get lonely in long showers.
You're more of a fun vampire because you don't suck blood. You just suck.
Me and Jeff made it because it made you look more like the Cookie Crisp Wizard. Which is not even a reference I get because the Cookie Crisp mascot wasn't a wizard when I was a kid. It was a burglar.
I think I'm failing psychopharmacology.
Why are you taking that?
I thought it was a class about crazy farm animals, okay? If God were edible, not that I'm Catholic, but if it was cool to eat God, he'd be a chicken finger.
I can hear those fingers calling my name.
Troy!
Troy! Troy!
Did you get my text?
Did you get my text message?
I think it's...
I gotta stop hanging out with her. She sounds like a chicken finger. I dress like a crazy pharaoh for you, man.
Why do you have a monkey?
It's an animal that looks like a dude. Why don't I have 10 of them?
That sounds dangerous. My uncle was struck by lightning. You think it give you superpowers, but now it just masturbates in theaters.
And if all we need is an escape goat, I think we should just let this one go.
Yeah, they're making us walk around with pretzels in our butts. I put mustard on mine like an idiot.
What? That was awesome! All right, I am back in.
George Washington Lemon Fresca. That's a horrible porn name.
Hey, Abed, it's Troy.
I can't wake up Pierce. Is this gonna take an unexpected turn?
Because I don't want to sit near you, because you're a bad friend. He said the best part of his day is when he thinks I won't be there.
My friend Gary's transferring.
Oh, good.
Finally.
Oh, God. I hope he transfers to hell.
Oh, and for the record, there was an episode of Happy Days where a guy literally jumped over a shark, and it was the best one.
What's wrong with you?
I'm sick. I don't know why.
Have you considered the 60-inch diameter cookie you're reading?
How can something that's delicious make me sick?